There's a skyline. Oh, it seems like we can go up a floor. Oh, we're up here now, okay. Menswear, Fontaine's. They're giving me a lot of money, but what I really need is a machine. I feel like I haven't seen a machine in a while now.
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
Shock jockey. Elizabeth's favorite vigor. Oh. Health increase, but I feel like I do need the health. My health is not doing good right now. Oh! There we go. We can slowly get it back. Oh, what the heck happened to this elevator? Oh my goodness. Okay. So it looks like we should be going up there, but there's a ladies' wear section too. Yeah, I need a machine. I need a machine. Oh god, okay. Whew. Just a mannequin. Let's try though. Oh, they're already selling drinkable plasmids if you hear the ad. Okay. We can freely explore this area here. Jewelry.
About that, but I see us as friends more than anything else. I mean, he took me out for drinks once, me and a couple of the other guys, but it's like I said,
Elizabeth, I'm stuck. Oh my god, I think they saw me. Elizabeth is periodically getting me stuck, man. One, two, oh, what a waste.
Hit the bricks, huh? I ain't.
Probably still used a little bit too many bullets there, but whatever. Gosh dang it. 25, take it. I feel like I should be able to take all these necklaces for money. I mean, I'm taking rings and stuff already, aren't I? Might as well be taking these. They're talking about smoking cigarettes, being cool and awesome, again. F the government, they can't control me. If I want to smoke, I get to smoke. Ah, three picks. Oh, we're missing one more pick, so let's remember this location then. All right. Men's cologne. Perfume. Check out. Ah! I should remember that I can use those hooks too. Hello? Oh! That was a turret. Okay. Let's try to avoid that. Ooh! That's a little scary, because if it looks this way, if it hits this thing, I'm dead. But that's a lockpick! That's a lockpick! I think we should go back to the place that we were just at, before we forget about it. Oh, it's so cramped here. Hey, yeah, I don't think it's a good idea to go forward, especially with that turret there, so let's run back. Oh!
The parasite hell. Eats three things: free minds, free will, and free men.
Wait, what was the last one? Free markets, free will, and something else? There better be something good in here.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Come on, give me something challenging. Got it.
Thank you. Ooh. Man, that's not creepy at all. Necklace! See, why am I taking this necklace, but not the necklaces outside?
I keep dropping audio diaries in the pneumotubes like a message in a goddamn bottle. Hoping one will get through and someone will save me. If you get this, send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
0928. Hey! Moses Lidecker, wasn't that the guy who got stuck in that place by that turret? Yeah. It's the same guy. This was... Oh! It's 3 days after. Oh, it's because that location he was in. Yeah, like he said here. He's dropping these messages through pneumotubes. It's not that he's actually here. Someone picked it up and brought it here. Damn. But it's not like anyone here is really gonna help him. Everyone's kinda gone insane. Hey, I got my lockpick back. Awesome. Alright, looks like that's it then. Oh! Hey, did I miss that earlier? I don't remember seeing that. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I fell for that completely. I was like... Get over here. Oh shoot, there's more than one. I have no health. I gotta be careful. Maybe I'll possess one of them. Where are they? Oh! Look at my shield. I just don't have enough. Oh, I think we're good. I don't even know where their corpses went. Oh my god, I can't believe, like, how- I thought I actually forgot this. Good to see I didn't, though. Maybe I should be getting some shields, because I'm feeling a little bit weak here. Oh! Jeez. Hey, where was the other lady's corpse? There were three people, right? Oh, I guess- oh, right here. Okay. Oh, they even- Oh my god.
Need a lock picked.
On it. Done.
Lion is on the line.
Hmm.
On the line.
Someone's right there.
Over there.
Elizabeth, move!
Nothing could happen to my boy.
It's so difficult for me to move around because Elizabeth keeps getting in the way. Alright, you know what I can do? I'm gonna go up there. And then I'm gonna do some airstrikes. Don't.
Franklin, why don't you come over and rub mother's feet. Barking.
Oh, come on. Fine.
What's mine stays mine.
Okay, go confuse them. Go confuse them.
No, so you.
I got what it takes.
There we go, there we go.
I raised you better. In case you need it.
Oh! I'm dead.
Take this.
Got it.
Thank you. Whoa! Ah, you can't get me when I'm up here. If you're a melee. Oh! That's a lot of jumping. You know, it's a miracle that I'm still alive so far, because all of those times were really close. Pure luck. Pure luck. Oh! Not a good idea to go over there. Gotta check this out anyway. Hey, the shoe store! The shoe store! Looks like that's it. Whew. Okay, okay. Oh. What is a shoe store? I have so much blood around. Okay. Oh. Huh. That's a very nice view. And the little lantern fish there. Or whatever the hell that kind of fish is called. Investigate storeroom. Oh. Wait. A civilian is holed up in the back of a nearby shoe store. Use the code from his audio diary. Ah, okay, so it's like a side objective from the log we were reading earlier. Okay. I think it was 0928. I was here. Don't forget. Ooh. 0928. There you go. It is your duty. Another one. Report the smuggler. I hear a turret. Did I just kill the guy that wasn't here? Moses? Uh-oh, I don't know. Oh wow, 3 lockpicks already. Decrease weapon reload times by 30%. In comparison to basic pants, of course we're taking it. Okay. So if possible, I would really like to get around this place without... you know, without that getting angry. Oh, this might work. Oh, Lord. Oh, that's the guy!
Heartless. That's what this town is. All my audio diaries begging for rescue came back on red, marked return to sender, insufficient postage.
Oh, poor guy, but it's Rapture. That's what Rapture is like. Rapture is the place where you even have to pay to use the washroom. You think you can send some mail for free? Hell no. Oh, it's this guy. Hey, who was that guy? Who was the other guy then? Huh. The one that we found trapped by the turret. I don't know who that was then. Some other random guy? Okay. Bandages. Oh! I think this is all we need here. Let's go. Whew! And about now, someone should be coming to attack me.
Lumber
Yup. I know your patterns, game.
Personality. People just like me. Right off the shelf. You can't buy that for love of money.
There's a lot.
Mr. DeWitt. Take a look. Looks pretty suspect to me. What's wrong?
Yes, this cynicism is all the rage these days.
Did I only get one?
Self against it.
Surprisingly, no one's coming here.
They'll burn away the old.
Oh!
Won't steal my lead.
Wait. Okay. Oh. Lucky. Look at that though. One whack from that guy is enough to take away my entire shield. It's pretty scary. Oh, what the hell?
I can.
Woo! Rounded them up. One hit. Devil's Kiss is pretty good here. Gotta remember to make use of it more. Okay, so that was the shoe store. If we try to go down that way, there's the turret. Is that the same turret that we were looking at earlier from the other side? I think so. Hang on. Oh, sure! Oh, oh! Oh, I have no Eve right now. I should remember that. I have no Eve. None. Nada. That's the same one, isn't it? Because I really don't have that many bullets. I don't want to destroy it if I don't have to. If it's the same one, that means we've pretty much covered this entire area then and we can go. I can do this, I can do this.
A few bad eggs ruining it for the rest of us. Raptors being undermined by a growing number of undesirable.
Yeah, it's all the same place. Okay, let's go then. Nothing else here for us. Back to Rapture on Ice.
These decisions come from the entire central council.
Would be nice if we could get some Eve going on. God, where are the machines? I'm so paranoid now, because I don't know which mannequins have been there or not. Everything could be lying to me here. Yep. Not a single machine anywhere near here, so I guess the only thing we can do is... go up?
Looks like the plasmid department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
I haven't found anything.
Oh, Lord, look at my freaking lack of shields. Oh, what the hell? We're... Oh! I'm really sorry, Elizabeth. I have no idea what you were saying earlier. Fontaine plasmids. Should be in here. Oh.
Becky, it's 5:00.
You want to take a look at this?
Really? That little old lock.
Yes, please. Shock jockey.
Got it.
Yeah, maybe we find a shock jockey in here. And then old man Winter in the Rapture on Ice place.
Using microwaves without gas or fire in less than half the time.
I have no health right now. Whoa, come on, there's gotta be some shock jockey for me here.
Money. Fontaine Futuristics, saving my marriage and yours.
two guys.
I saw you looking at her, staring at her bosoms like some sailor.
Does that make you jealous? You know, for crazy people, these people, the stuff they talk about, they actually do make sense. They're not completely crazy. If I go up to her, am I done for? Oh Lord! Did Devil's Kiss not do anything? Come get me! Oh!
Such a useful voice. I admire it.
My shields! They come back pretty damn slowly. I gotta be really, really careful here. Man. Thank you for the Eve though, Elizabeth. That was super useful. There were way more people here than I thought there were gonna be. Ah, Bucking Bronco! Did everyone take everything already? Really? Couldn't even leave one little thing for me. It has its own theme song. Devil's Kiss. Give 'em hell. Wow. Colombia was nice and all, but this kind of water view, it's not something you can get in Colombia. Not even one. No one left anything for me. Maybe inside? Three picks. I only have three. I'll think a little bit about this one. As I remember, people were saying to me that safes give me money, but unlocking doors is what gets you collectibles and stuff, like voxophones and audio logs. Okay, I see the shock jockey, but I'm gonna look around first to make sure nothing's gonna come out and ambush me. Which I'm sure is gonna happen anyway. Shock jockey, innovation that matters. Okay.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's buttonman. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
That's a good point that Elizabeth brings up. Andrew Ryan is not really all about the great chain or whatever. I'm hoping we'll come across some other lockpicks later, so I'll open this.
Help me out with this lock.
I can do that.
Yes. Oh, and people reminded me in the comment section that, one very crucial thing that I forgot. Fontaine pretended to be dead in Bioshock 1, so he's not actually dead here. Oh, hey, what the? This is not what I was expecting. Shield. I'm feeling pretty damn weak right now without the shields.
I feel better already.
Oh, you're not gonna outlawyer me on this one, Ryan. You knowingly promoted Old Man Winter with the implication it produced ice, not drive. ice.
Oh.
The ice sculpture we commissioned for this year's gala at the Cashmere stands where we left it a month later. All 2,500 pounds of it. And who's still footing the room rental? Oh, not you, you son of a bitch.
It won't melt. That's horrible. Just throw it out then. Throw out the statues. Oh, okay, that was the video. Oh, jeez. I got like a freaking, what do you call that? Like a Pavlovian response to hearing that robot turret sentry sound. Ooh. Okay, so what we could do now is go to Rapture.
Mr. DeWitt, take a look.
Whoa!
You're heartless. Totally heartless!
Oh, I can airstrike them while they're on the line? Oh, come. Oh, that's Elizabeth. Alrighty. Jack Frost's village is where we need to be. But before we do that, I'm wondering if we should go down first, because I feel like I'm gonna forget if I don't go down. Someone's been holed up here. Vending machine! Winter boost. So that's not the actual plasmid. Shock jockey bounce causes missed attacks to ricochet in the direction fired and possibly hit a target. Ooh! Adds ability to chain lightning strikes from one enemy to another. I think this is useful. Yeah. This one? Yeah, I do miss sometimes, but I like to think that I don't miss more often than miss, so... And this is like a counter-missing measure, so I'll get this one for now. It looks like we can get the bucking bronco too, but we don't even have it yet. So let's leave that alone. Finally! Oh! Can also do this. Can we possess this one? Oh! Oh, it's a little bit strange because these machines are not what I'm used to possessing, but hey, if it works. We'll have some of that. We'll have some of this too. Thank you. And we're good. Okay. Before we go in there, let's take a look what's in that one elevator door. Oh, maybe it just brings us down? Is that it? Oh! Oh. Ooh, look, she's like, I feel like it's very deliberate. They made it so that she's not looking at me all the time. Yeah, it's just the way to go down, okay. Hey, there's something on my hand! Was it AD? Yeah, look at her. She looks away a lot. I'm not sure if it still says AD on my hand or like what that was, but I guess we'll see it again when we press the button later. Finally! Let's go to Rapture on Ice. Better be like a Disney theme park.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
It's all dry ice. Won't melt. At least not yet. What the heck happened here? Yep, I don't have enough lockpicks for that.
Frank Fontaine called me in the other day. Me, Ray Lorden. says trouble's coming and he's passing out special plasmids to all his best guys.
Oh?
I mean, it's an honor, but man, I started getting these shingles all over. Skin's discolored. Like when a guy's about to lose a limb, you know? And I can't seem to pile on enough clothes. I hate to ask, but is this happening to everybody?
Did Fontaine give people experimental plasmids? Because it's this guy, right? He just froze. Oh my god. Attaching to pneumo lines and freight hooks provide a chance of a winter shielding increased damage for 5 seconds. Sure. I don't know what a winter shield is, though. Shield that protects you against ice? But it's not like anyone else here really uses vigors anyway. Or, plasmids. Ah! You're kidding me. Crap. I need Eve. Okay. Looks like I have to buy some then, because there's none lying around. They don't have any nice, it's not Columbia anymore. They don't have free Eve dispensers for me, because Rapture, man, it's Rapture.
Welcome to the
Everything's all about money.
No refunds, no returns.
No refunds, no returns. But now if I use this, I'm not gonna have enough Eve to do anything else. Gotta be really careful here then. What? You kidding me? Let's just pretend that didn't happen, okay? I don't want to talk about it.